Everybody overuses in entertainment the word immersive, but that is 100% what I'm going for. When putting together these shows, we blend live theater, film, concert, and wow, spectacle.
What's this? What's this? There's color everywhere.
The show is all being done live, every part, chorus, lead to picture in sync. It's a very tricky thing to do.
Be our guest. Be our guest.
It's just that visceral experience of it coming really to life.
I read that you were part of this live concert.
Yes, yes. I'm Val.
There you see her, sha-la-la, sitting there across the way, sha-la-la.
When the call goes out to the talent, the story is always, oh, I used to lay in my bathtub singing into my comb the songs from the movie. And I'm never gonna get to be that. But for a day, I get to celebrate it.
Rebel Wilson playing LeFou.
It's not Rebel Wilson is LeFou. It's Rebel Wilson who loves LeFou, celebrating it.
I think it's very cool. It's that experience of watching the movie, but with a live orchestra and live performers. First time I saw it, it just blew me away.
Well, 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 what have we here?
We digitally mapped the entire shell of the Hollywood Bowl with a company that does a lot of the castle projection shows for Disney theme parks.
We're trying to immerse the audience in the movie a little bit more.
What's been cool is getting assets from Disney and being able to work with parts of the original film to expand on the gorgeous art.
The audience coming to these shows act as if they're going to a very large Disney party.
I peek out from backstage and I'm seeing all these great costumes.
We have photo opportunities and costume contests.
And he's like in the movie, I'm just like,
all the projections added these like new things. I was like, oh my God, what's that? Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I love that, I love that, I love that. That's so cool.
An audience gets to see something live. They get to see a projection of something they've never seen before, original content. When you're talking about properties that are decades old, how do you celebrate it? We've all heard Be Our Guest. What are we bringing that's fresh?